17 years after the initial feelings. I still haven't done much to tackle it. I zone out when I get low. I've almost perfected the mask I have to use around others. I occasionally send out a message to see if anyone responds. And at my lowest points, I need to know someone sees my message and just wants to talk. It's like living inside my own head, just me in the darkness. I've done so many things over the years. A lot of it ended up being alone. Even the concerts. I've become stubborn. Inside my own head, just me and myself deciding what to do next. When I hear my own voice telling me that nobody cares and nobody would even notice, it eats away at me.
Nobody cares. Just do it. Get it over with. Nobody's coming. Nobody's going to notice. Just do it. Nobody cares.
So would you notice if I wasn't there? Would you even care?
Nobody cares. Nobody wants to stay with us. Get it over with, you will notice. Nobody cares. Nobody's even paying attention.
To a lot of people, looks like I don't care. I've lost what it means to show those kinds of emotions. Losing so many people over time, I've lost count. I'm just the ghost of a man who never lived.